It is time for our last act here at Rocky Stock 2023. And when I said, what's the lineup of the bands? Will the Spice Girls be there? The answer was, kind of. I don't fancy yours much, but please, big a massive rock and soul welcome to the Sea for Ingo Band!
Stereophonics, he said. He's like that, look at his fucking set up. Oh, hang on, you got. It's a massive theatre tune, don't they?
What an amateur!
He lives round here, which is frightening when you think about it.
Oh, come on.
Come on. You'd think he'd have done that before we set up, wouldn't you? This to my left, by the way, is doing it wrong with me. It's Daz. Do you want to give a big round of applause for Daz? There must be something wrong with you.
His wife must be so ashamed.
I think you'll find it's called Melanie.
Very sorry.
Melanie C.
Honestly.
Right, go on before they bugger off and we're playing some old music. Oh, now you've got a problem. That's it, clap along. Sights and clap along.
Yeah.
You've had some fantastic acts on this afternoon. I'm very impressed with what I've seen this afternoon. And also, you're not that far where you are now today from Bury, which is where we're from. And next week, some of them bands that you've seen on today, they've all impressed me, by the way. And I wish I could, there's a little poster at the side. It advertises next Sunday there's going to be a big festival on in Bury. And you're all welcome, so please have a look at that. Get your tickets, and hopefully we'll see you next week. Kids, come as well. Don't bring your dogs over. We're having a lot of bloody problems with that. And I'm sorry, I just said bloody. I usually say worse than that. Anyway, what do you want next, kids? Bit of David Bowie. Yes, fair enough. I mean, no. Hands in the air. You got your mother in a world. She's not sure if you're a boy or a girl. Hey, baby, your hair's all right. Hey, baby, let's go out tonight. You like me and I like it all. You love dancing and you look divine. You love bands when they play it hard. You want more and you want it fast. They put you down, you say I'm on. You tag it then, you pull them on, yeah. Got your mother in a whirl. She's not sure if you're a boy or a girl. Hey baby, your hair's alright. Baby, let's hang out tonight. You like me and I like it all. You love dancing and you look divine. You love bands when you're playing hard. You want more and you want it fast. Put you down. Rebel, rebel, it's on your trail. Rebel, rebel, your face is a mess. Rebel, rebel, how can they know? Top tramp, I love you so. You bet. Hey man, oh, leave me alone, you know. So don't leave on me, man. You can't afford a ticket. How about you stop at the city? So don't leave on me, man. You ain't got time to hit. How about you stop at the city? It's alright. It's got a sight. ready to sing one song? Come on!
And now Ziggy play on guitar.
I know it's that band that Neil's in. They keep throwing this. What? No. No, I know it's Neil's fight. You know Neil in that band. You know this. They reckon it's like you've left your set list on here. No one who keep getting it wrong. We're trying to play your songs here. We didn't do that to you. Honestly, bands that they're horrible to each other. No, go see that lad there. Yeah, give them to him. And him there, that right ugly bloke. Put his hand up there, give them to him. This is how evil the pop industry is. You know, sometimes you go on your rubbish because they've set your trap. And that's what Neil did there. Don't worry, he's on at the Fringo Fest next week. I'll remember that one. There'll be all sorts waiting for you next week, Neil. I damn suffering enough, bloody hell. The Riflemen of War, let's hear you say, yeah! Weren't they fantastic? As was P-Star and everybody else who's been on. Fantastic. Well done. You know, I reckon this is going to be a yearly thing. And whether I'm here performing or I'm here sat with you having a drink and watching, I'm going to come every year. I think this is the beginning of something in Rottenstall. And we always want to be part of it in whatever way we can. So, right, what's that? So, kids, want a bit more modern music, don't we? You're thinking, who the heck's this? So, do you like, what's he called? Is that new? I forgot his name. Sam Fender, do you like him? No. Yeah. Who's that, he said? He's about 3 years above you at school, but he's famous, apparently. And we're going to do one of his songs now, and he goes something like this.
And I remember...
Oh, sorry.
I remember this was forever. I remember snow-fitting.
Don't be putting that by.
Cold September, the distances we cover. Fist fights on the beach. This is round us up. Do it all again next week. An embryonic love. The first time that it's scarred, embarrass yourself for someone crying like a child. And the boy who kicked Tom's head in, it still bugs me now. That's the thing that lingers about you when you're down. Humor. I'm on the white noise and boys shadow, but he looks sad. God, the kid looks so sad. Oh.
Dads, if you want to come down to the floor and have a bop with us. And I noticed a few punk rockers watching the Riflemen before.
Oh, yeah.
And we've brought something for you tonight, which you only a few will recognise this, but when you hear it start going, it's hard to control your hips. Like I find it hard to control mine, well, no matter what time it is.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, follow me. Air, D, sound, free, part two, now free! Eat up, chopper! Time you walk the third! Air, D, sound, please! Children down at the front thinking, what the flipping heck with that? Have a look at your mum's drawers, your mum and dad's drawers, when you get, it's probably a record in there by the Skids. That's what we've just done. Anyway, a bit more up to date. Actually, no, it's not. You probably think they're the same in this one as well. But it's got a bit of a feel about it.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Providing none of my band are making me wait. Don't tell him, but it's him making me wait for him. I don't know what we're doing, but let's do that. What's your mate? What's he called? Is that you? You probably know this one, you've probably seen it on telly at some point. It's not us, by the way, I wish it was. But feel free to join in and sing along. What, with thumbs up? Oh, place your hands on my hope and your fingers through my soul. Oh, and I say, oh, and the way that I feel right now. In your mum and dad's drawer is this next one. It's so easy to sing, anybody can do it. That's why they've let me have a go. Oh, I forgot he did say he needs a gap. So, have we got any heavy rockers in Rottenstall?
Oh, yeah.
Where are all the rock people of Rottenstall?
Oh, yeah.
They are here and they know it. And we are in your way to deliver for you, hopefully, tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This next song goes something like this. Hopefully, you'll know what it is straight away. It's by ABBA. Thank you. Another 4 hours, by the way. Has anybody told you that? You think you bloody hell what I need me chipping tea and all that tonight? I think I could do one of them. Losing the pounds there is not good enough. I need to fill the stress out as well as it can go. Ladies and gentlemen, are we ready to jump around?
Get in, let me
People on the grass now. Come and join us, everybody. If you just stood there watching, we've got a couple more songs to hear, and then I've got to get back to Bury before the chip is shut. And I'll carry on with a great Saturday night. Here's a song we usually finish off with near the end of our show. Don't forget, Sunday, fun day, the day before the bank holiday, Monday is Faringo Fest. You can see three of the bands you've watched this afternoon. www.faringofest.co.uk. Get your tickets, come to Bury for Sunday, and let's see you there. Let's have a pint together, and let's have a boogie like we're doing now, and let's have some fun. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a splendid audience. It's been great to come to Ronson for you. Give yourself a cheer! Do you know what else I'd like you to do? Are you wondering now? I'd like you to lay where you're laying. Don't make a sound. I know the words you, they'll watch you. All the commotion, the kitty like play, has people talking. They're talking. Whoa. Your sex is on fire. Run, still sing one more to me. Here we go. Beautiful. How does a fever rattle and fall? I could just seize this. Just seize this. It's not forever. The middle of the south. We'll be right back.
sex is on fire.
Of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, whoever this idea to do this is. You can have us whenever you want. We're only down the road. Please come to Fringo Fest next week. Bring your kids. Plenty to do there. It's all detailed there in a poster at either side. Anyway, I'll shut up about that for a change. Just in case you didn't know, my name's Steve Fringo. We are the Steve Fringo Band. We've been going together. We've been around for about 150 years. Your mum and dad's might have heard this. And gentlemen, this is our last song of the evening. God bless you. Have a good time. Happy life. Click your fingers, everybody.
By the wall,
by the wall.
sound of guns. Guns shot above our heads,
all around us.
And we kiss as though nothing can fall.
Appreciation for all our bands today. Uzi Listening, The Terraces, Reload, Rifleman of War, Peace Star, and the Seafaringo Band, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you've enjoyed yourself today.